Nicole Johnson for dLife.com. One of the most important tools in our diabetes arsenal is the A1C test. This test is sometimes referred to as a glycosylated hemoglobin test, GHB for short, or HbA1C. They all mean the same thing. It's the blood test that assesses your 3-month blood glucose average. How does it do that? Glycosylated hemoglobin is a substance produced when molecules of glucose link up with molecules of hemoglobin, the main component of red blood cells. The normal lifespan of a red blood cell is 120 days. So if you measure the buildup of glycosylated hemoglobin inside the red blood cell, this reflects the average amount of glucose the cell has been exposed to during its life cycle. This average amount is your A1C. In a person who does not have diabetes, about 5% of their hemoglobin is glycosylated at any given time. So the average A1C is around 5%. In a person with diabetes, A1C levels can range from normal to as high as 25% in someone with very poorly controlled diabetes. If you use insulin, the American Diabetes Association recommends that your doctor measure your A1C level every 3 months. People with diabetes who don't use insulin should be tested at least twice a year. There are times, though, that even people not on insulin need to have their A1C tested quarterly. If you change something about your treatment or you're not meeting your blood glucose goals, for example, your doctor may want to monitor your control more closely. High A1C levels can mean a greater risk for complications from diabetes. The American Association of Clinical Endocrinologists recommends an A1C goal of 6.5% or less. The American Diabetes Association suggests a slightly higher target of 7%. Your doctor will work with you to set the right A1C goal for you. Keep in mind that different labs measure A1C levels in different ways. If you sent a sample of blood to 4 different labs, you might just get back 4 different results. So if your results change suddenly for no apparent reason, first ask your doctor's office if they have changed labs or testing methods. The A1C test is an important tool, though it can't replace testing your own blood sugar on a daily basis. Keeping your A1C low is one of the best ways to delay or prevent the complications of diabetes in the future, and also to make sure you get to feel your best today.